I'm Dr. Hemant Kalyan. In this video, I'm going to talk to you about asymptomatic carriers. You may often feel that if you keep the company of healthy people, then the risk of transmission of COVID-19 from one to the other is very low or nil. While this may be true in many cases, it may often not be the case. This is because a large part of the world's population, without knowing it, without having any symptoms at all, are carriers of the virus. They are called asymptomatic carriers, healthy people who have the virus in their system. So when they talk or laugh or sneeze in your presence and secrete the droplets which you inhale, you have the risk of getting infection from this person. Remember that the COVID-19 virus, coronavirus, is very democratic and can affect everybody, from the president to your humble cook at home. So every single person on the planet is a potential carrier, and it's best that you take what is called as universal precautions, because COVID-19 is not going to go away anytime soon. So the three mantras of social or physical distancing, hand hygiene, hand washing and sanitization of the various surfaces, and the use of a mask would go a long, long way in protecting ourselves against asymptomatic carriers and saving lives.